A college student is in trouble, accused of trying to transport drugs across the U.S. Mexico border. Investigators say he was driving along Highway 77 and is from the Valley. They say they arrested 20-year-old Joshua Rocha during a traffic stop on Tuesday. Investigators say they found a duffel bag in his car filled with 2 pounds of hydroponic marijuana, 60 cannabis oil vape pens, and 10 vials of cannabis oil.